All right, let's get this match started. Drivers, behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
After qualification match number 7, all of our teams will have played their first qualification match. And here in Autonomous, there are a lot of cargo funneling through that high hub. It looks like a slight advantage for Red. We've got one more coming up from Wildstang on the Red Alliance. They lead 20-8 coming out of Auton. Two more Red cargo going up right away for Wildstang and the Red Alliance. Their partner, Winnovation, scoring as well. We do see that the Blue Alliance has chosen to play some defense. That was Bear Botics in blue bumpers, but they do contact Wildstang. While Wildstang was around that Red Alliance launch pad, we'll have to check out any influence that might have on the scores on the board. Taking a look over to the far blue side of the field, Wildstang is running all around looking for some openings to launch. Bear Botics still sticking tight to them. Wildstang takes aim, and the defense from Bear Botics stops them from scoring 2 points. Winnovation has 2 cargo in their possession. They go up, bounce off the top of the hub. They miss their opportunity, they miss their second, but their alliance partner, QC Elite, scores 1 point of their own. Cargo flying all over the field. It looks like QC Elite focusing on that 1 point score on the low hub. Winnovation goes up, hits 2 more for the Red Alliance. Tons of collisions on this field. Wildstang has retreated to the safety of the launch pad so far. 1 minute remaining in the lot in the match. Bear Botics being very careful not to collide with Wildstang while they are in that safe launch pad. And that safety is serving Wildstang well. Taking a look over at the Blue Alliance, we see Bear Botics in that hangar zone. Their partners Foximus and Rockbird looking for some cargo of their own. The Red Alliance has scored 20 cargo in this match. We're making it 21 from Wildstang. So the Red Alliance will earn that all-important ranking point. 30 seconds remaining in the match. Bear Botics already up on the 10-point rung in the hangar zone. And Bear Botics will traverse. Now let's check out Wildstang. They've got tons of time, 10 points so far. Wildstang going up. Their partners, Winnovation, trying to do the same. We are going to have a ranking point for the Red Alliance. We might have it for Blue as well.